Hi guys from Barbara and welcome to my ketogenic channel. Today we are going to prepare another classic of Italian cuisine. Crespelle, they are like cubes filled usually with ricotta cheese and spinach and they are delicious. Today I'm also going again to the gym as you can see, so you can prepare this dish before and afterwards just put it in the oven and you will have an amazing lunch. So let's go to the kitchen to see how to prepare this keto deliciousness. Italian crespelle are similar to French crepes and to prepare keto ones you will need one egg, a tablespoon of almond flour and a pinch of salt for every crespella, then a little butter to put on your unsticky pan. If you have seen other of my videos, you already know that I'm not a big fan of unsticky pans because there are some concerns about how healthy they are. But for this recipe, it is really necessary and soon you will see why. Today we are three people, so I will prepare six crespelle, two for each person, because I think it's a good quantity. They fill you a lot because they are full of cheese and a lot of nutrients, so it's a good amount. Then we have a little starter and a little dessert afterwards, so it will be perfect. Many of you think that we eat very little, but I record the video of just one recipe because it will be too much work for me to record the entire meal. And sometimes we eat leftovers, sometimes I prepare a dessert before, and it's normal life and this is a normal kitchen. I'm not a true YouTuber, so I do my best because I love preparing these videos, but it's just one recipe per week. I'm really sorry about it, but I cannot do more of this. I hope you like the recipes. I hope you enjoy this ketogenic way of eating, and I hope even more that this food will help you to achieve your goals. I've just prepared the first crespella, so now it's time for the other five. They are all the same, so I will explain it just once because you can watch the video and it's truly easy. As you know me, you know I'm a little bit goofy in the kitchen, so I will try not to make any disaster with this crespelle. It's a super easy recipe and if I can do it, you can do it too. And I promise you, it's really delicious. You only need to put a little butter in the pan that is already warm and then pour your mix made with one egg, one tablespoon of almond flour and a pinch of salt. That's it. A very good tip is to cover it with a lid so it will be cooked even on top and it will be easier to turn it to the other side when you must cook your crespella or your crepe, if you want to call it in a French way, to the other side. This recipe is so easy that I already prepared three. I know that the third crespella is not as nice as the others, but don't worry because you will not notice it and I will explain why. Even if Italian crespelle are similar to crepes, we roll them and close them to the sides, so you will not notice that there are some imperfections. That's great for me. We have have to do that because in Italian Crespelle the filling is very important, and I choose the classic one, the spinach together with the ricotta cheese. That's the typical inside of Italian Crespelle, but there are many options. So if you decide to fill them in another ketogenic way, please write the recipe down below because I want to learn, always looking for new recipes. And there are many things that you can put inside a crespelle. I will also be super happy to receive the pictures of your crespelle, and you can send them to me in a private message on my Instagram account. You can find me as LCHF_Italian or even with my normal name, Barbara Minati. You always make me very happy with those pictures. Even if are not crespelle and you prepare another recipe, please send me the pics and also your recipes with improvement of mine and some suggestion. You can also write your recipes down below in the comments, and you will help all the community to have your inspiration for other ketogenic dishes. It's really helpful and a lot of fun. Here you can see all our 6 crespelle, and now we can think about the filling. And here you can see the ingredients that we are going to use. They are truly Italian. We will use 400 grams of spinach, those are international, but then 250 grams of ricotta cheese, 250 grams of mascarpone cheese, then parmesan cheese and a little salt. That's it, super easy, just a few ingredients, a great quality and a typical Italian dish. The first step is to boil our spinach with salt and water, then a lid. You will need just a few minutes. You will see that they will become very soft and darker. Then you have to take away as much water as possible. That's truly important for this recipe because we don't want watery crespelle. As you can see, the spinach are really squeezed, and they are just a few, as usually happen when you cook them. They look a lot of veggies and then they become very little, but that's perfect for our crespelle. We will now prepare the filling in the same dirty pan, and you know why? Because that pan has all the flavor of the eggs, the almond flour, so our filling will mix with all those other flavors and they will match perfectly. I'm warming the mascarpone and I've seen that a little butter is needed because it will be easier to mix all together. So it's not a problem, I didn't put it in the ingredients of the filling, but we had butter in the other ingredients, so I guess you have it too in your kitchen. Before adding the spinach, I will tell you a little tip. It's better to cut it with a knife in little pieces because when they are boiled, they become all together like a ball. Only after cutting the spinach, it will be easy to mix them in a very homogeneous way with our ricotta cheese. So, let's do it, it's easy, no problem. And now the ricotta together with the veggies. Ricotta and spinach is a classic combo in Italian cuisine and you can find it inside many kind of pasta. But today we will put it inside our keto crespelle that actually are like little and thin frittatas, and this combo will be even more delicious. Also, the cooked and melt mascarpone with the butter will be a substitute of a cream very famous in Italy called besciamella, but you will not miss it because this is perfect. Let's start by putting a layer of mascarpone in our serving plate, then more or less a spoon of it inside of every crespella. Then a spoon of grated Parmesan cheese on top of our mascarpone on every crespella. And this is the reason why I didn't put any salt in the mascarpone cream, because Parmesan cheese is already enough salty. Finally, our combo of ricotta and spinach, and the filling is ready. It's only time to roll our crespelle. That's the fun part, but you must choose very carefully the plate that must be the perfect size, because the crespelle must stay very close one to the other, so the filling will not go out while baking them. Talking about cheese on a ketogenic diet, I would like to remind you that all creamy cheese like ricotta and mascarpone, but also the famous mozzarella, have more or less a 3% of carbohydrates, the lactose, so that's normal, and it's allowed on a ketogenic diet because we are on a low carb, that is not a zero carb diet. On the other hand, cured cheese like Parmesan, for example, have usually zero carbs, so they are even more ketogenic. And here are our six beautiful crespelle. So a little mascarpone on top, then a sprinkle of Parmesan that will become crunchy when we will bake this dish, and they are ready to go into the oven. Your oven should be preheated at 200 degrees Celsius, that are approximately 400 degrees Fahrenheit. And after only 40 minutes baking, you will have this beauty. Usually people put the grill for the last 5 minutes to make a crunchy top, but I don't think it's necessary because, as you can see from the video, our crespelle are simply perfect like that. A little bit crunchy, a little bit browning on top, and delicious inside. So enjoy this Italian delicatessen because you cannot miss something so yummy. As you can see, spring arrived finally in Sweden, and I will show you a little bit of it at the end of the video. I hope you like flowers. I really hope you like today's recipe and you will consider subscribing to my channel. So we will meet here every Monday at 2 o'clock Italian time with a ketogenic video in English, but also on Wednesday at the same time with the same video in Spanish, and on Friday in Italian. Thank you all and see you next week! Shadow away from me to be my everything, 'cause you are only a shadow away.